Hello, and thanks for tuning in. Have I got a wild and wacky look at a back-ass sports weird world for you today. Check this out. I am probably not going to narrate this whole video. I have some subtitles there down at the bottom, but this is the weirdest thing. This what you're going to see here in the important part of the video really blew my mind this morning. It was crazy, wild and wacky stuff. There's something going on up in our skies. This is this second source of light that appears. It's not the moon. It's not the sun, and it's not noctilucent clouds. It was a light source. And anyway, just check this out, you guys. I went ahead and left the entire video here, so I left the full 18 minutes of my video. Just so you guys could have some bearings of what you're looking at, and just see the whole thing if you want it to. I did leave the times in here that you could skip to. You'll see in the first couple minutes of the video here. But just check this out, guys, and tell me what you think here. If you care to comment, I really do not believe this was just a anomaly in as far as looking to a brighter part of the sky. This looks like a light source to me. So anyway, check this out, guys. I'm gonna put on some tunes for you, but please check this out and tell me what you think, because this is I really thought it was really weird. So it's gonna be a lot of tunes here coming at you, so enjoy the music, enjoy the show, and comment and tell me what you think about this a second light source. All right, thanks everybody, and I'll check you at the end of the video. All right, here we go.
And people come up. Yeah. We gotta turn the bass up on this one. Check it. Shit, 1516. Minds attacked and overseen. Now crawler makes the movements of this empty dream. With their borders and boots on top of us. Pulling out on the floor of this empty metropolis. But how you gonna get what you need to get? We'll be right back.
on the by and by. Shoot the moon, the sun, the great divide.
All right. I know that was a lot of music. I don't know if you made it this far or not, but I hope you made it at least to the second source of light there. That was just weird. Looked like the moon shining through. It even had that little moon beam looking thing, and it was not the moon. It was not the sun, and it was not noctilucent clouds. That was just some back-ass words, weird world kind of stuff there, I think. But, man, what do you expect these days? Yeah, comment below if you guys kind of saw what I saw, or if you didn't see what I saw, or if you got a different opinion on, or any opinion on what it is, that's fine. Let me know what you think. I'll be coming back at you soon enough. I've got a new cray-cray kind of theory I'm going to throw down at you. I mentioned it a little before about the old Starlink and minus Bruce Willis there, but I think that may be my next video. But yeah, that'll probably be my next theory video I got for you, so I'll throw some crazy ideas at you guys. Anyhow, thanks for tuning in to your back-ass words weird world and checking it out. I'll catch you next time. Bye-bye.